Listen, a note will appear in the PA very, very soon. Can you hear it? Can you sing that note? Very good. Louder. Please hold that note throughout the entire song and headbang. Thank you for coming tonight. We love you. This is Blackwater Park.
Disease.
Thank you so fucking much. Thank you for coming. Thank you for your hospitality. Everything pretty much. Hope to see you again soon. What do you reckon? Is this the blowjob scene or the anal scene? We have to do this thing because it feels right. We have to be stepping into the like rock star mode for just a couple of minutes. So don't worry. I just always wanted to do things like this. I'm gonna introduce the band. It's fairly easy, it doesn't ask for much from you, apart from that you clap your hands when I say the name. Each band member. And when I say my name, tad louder, please. You can also yell when I say my name. On the bass guitar, the legend from Montevideo, Uruguay, Martin Mendes. Not too loud though. That guy, me and him has been, I think we formed the band in a sauna, drunk on beer and naked. Peter Lindgren. On the keyboards. Also, I beat him several times in badminton. One of the most heavy metal keyboard players of all time. Please give it up for Pad Bieber. And on the drums, we have a new guy, I guess. He's been with us for over a year. He's kind of pretty and looks like Legolas. And he has a split personality also, we found out on tour, obviously, that he's got an evil twin called Eric. Give it up for Axe. Now I reached the most with all due respect, the most important member of the band. So when I say my name, I want it fucking loud, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Lead singer, guitar player, songwriter, and sexy beast. Bubba Smith. Thank you very much. Bubba Smith. That wasn't loud. We have one more song left to play to you guys. We'll come back, we always come back. We're gonna do a new record and come back. When I say, hey, the drummer, Axe, will quit playing that fucking ride cymbal. Hey.